As the question demands, for the F1 generation result from the cross between axial red and terminal.